fucking serious? He's had the Soul Priest out on the board for like 5 turns, and he keeps picking a Lifesteal minion. Don't know if it's gonna matter.
King of Suffering!
Toytola, preserve us!
Wow. Oh, I would not be impressed. Okay, so probably not Pyroblast. Trading into that 8/8? I hope so. Can we even play Malagos here? Oh, that was weird. Polymorph? Please no. Please not a polymorph. Actually, I'd... Okay, so we need Healing Rain. Volcano was good too. We've got 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, so we put that to face. That puts me out of immediate danger. The question is he just going to concede, though? Even though he shouldn't. If he concedes here, I'm not going to be impressed. Because now I have still 2 more turns to wait. Because I fucking overloaded again. The card in his hand last turn.
What to do? What to do?
If this shit gets polymorphed, I'm not gonna, probably not. What's that next card? Now I'll play it. Come on. Don't have it. Don't have something to kill that, please. I just want to make this work one time. Okay with that. Oh god. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. Yes! Here we go.